And GRTC says there will be no services tomorrow due to the expected ice storm. Public transportation company says they will reevaluate plans for Sunday morning late tomorrow afternoon. Snow routes are currently in effect for GRTC, but a spokesperson tells us those may be stopped earlier than expected tonight. They're keeping an eye on everything.